After coming back from a long walk, Franny and I use the paw plunger. It's a quick and easy way to keep your dog's paws clean as well as your house. We've already filled it up with warm water. You just stick your dog's paw in one or two times. Get it nice and clean and have a towel close by. Wipe it off and you're all set to go inside. Franny and I love the paw plunger because it's a great way to keep our house neat and clean.